You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
All right, some breaking news now from the Gulf Coast of Mexico, where a major environmental threat may be unfolding. Fire has broken out on a drilling rig after a gas leak. The rig located about 55 miles from the Louisiana coast. 44 workers had been evacuated yesterday when this blowout first happened. Officials say it's not clear what caused the gas to ignite. The Coast Guard is currently on the scene.